This is Duke University.
I would say it's really exceeded my expectations. I did know that it's really for people who haven't had a technical internship before because it provides so much support. And that's been great for me because I've had internships in past summers, but not in the tech industry. So it's been really great to have that hands-on experience and the one-on-one mentorship.
I'm not sure I had like any expectations just because I've never worked in any like capacity of like a technology-based like job or anything.
Before starting Code Plus, I had no familiarity with any of the technologies that we've used for our project. And now nearing the end, it like surprises me how much I've learned.
Before this is my first internship, so I don't actually have an in-person experience. So this is my first experience, which is remote coding, like in this kind of environment. My teammates are super helpful. It's been really fun, and I feel like I've learned a new language, Swift, and I've also learned another like a lot of other skills.
Yeah, I was just excited to actually be on a project, and I'm an electrical engineering and computer science major. So I didn't necessarily throughout the year have a lot of opportunities to do extra projects outside of my classes. So I was excited to get onto a project this summer.
I think every student that attended the program this summer has learned something along the way. And you know, coming into the program, I think one of my students had prior mobile development experience. And I think none of them had any experience with 3D modeling or creation of 3D assets or animation or anything like that. So I think it's fair to say that every one of them has learned a lot in that domain as well.
I've wondered if like, is like being a software engineer going to be like a brutal job? Like, is it going to be something I'm going to be able to do? And doing Code Plus has kind of let me know that, hey, this is something that I kind of enjoy doing and could see myself doing in the future.
I think it's been really good. The utilization of tools like Teams and Zoom, I think it's been really easy to connect with people that are, you know, maybe across the country or even in different parts of the world. The coding experience has been really good. I mean, there honestly isn't that much different from being on campus.
I didn't really see the students as necessarily students where I've got to teach them. This is kind of a project that we're all working on together. I considered, you know, us being the leads, but we're all, I would say, almost peers on the project, just working together, and we're just kind of helping with direction.
Code Plus to me is leading students, giving them all the tools, necessary tools, and vision for a particular project, and see that journey from their eyes and see how it evolves.
You definitely get out of it what you put in. Like, you're gonna get something out of it regardless. It's such a great opportunity to learn so many different specific skills, like hard skills and technology. And also you have the resource of like all the IT professionals who can answer questions that you could scour the internet for 5 hours for. And so that's like definitely something to take advantage of.
It was interesting to try to figure out the best ways to explain technology. Three of the people in our team are not CS majors. One's biology, one's stats, and one's econ. And I was just incredibly impressed with how quickly they picked up coding.
You take like an idea and then you're able to actually build something out of it. That whole process of like making a product and like being able to give your feedback and implement the features that you want to see in the product is something that's really, really cool. I think that's a unique experience that not a lot of people get to go through. And I also think that the relationships that you build with your project leads and with your team is something that's invaluable.